87 Nagarjunasagar Assembly Constituency on 2nd May 2021 as per the Telangana State Gazette notification. Member elected will have to make or subscribe two types of oath or affirmation as per the Constitution of India and also as per the observance of rules of procedure and conduct of business in Telangana Legislative Assembly. May I request now the Honourable Speaker to administer the oath or affirmation to the member elected.
Mongol bagai tanah ini, sahun sahaja sahaja ini kan, ini kan yang mana sahun yang dua orang ini kan, Bharat Rajya yang pertama, ni zaman yang keyasaan ini jadi tercukupi nanti, Bharat Desa Saru Gubernur di kala ini, samagra tan kapar tan ini, ni yang sekarang coba ya kan.
87 Nagarjunasagar Assembly Constituency on 2nd May 2021 as per the Telangana State Gazette notification. Member elected will have to make or subscribe two types of oath or affirmation as per the Constitution of India and also as per the observance of rules of procedure and conduct of business in Telangana Legislative Assembly. May I request now the Honourable Speaker to administer the oath or affirmation to the member elected.
Mongol bagai tanah ini, sahun sahaja sahaja ini kan, ini kan yang mana sahun yang dua orang ini kan, Bharat Rajya yang pertama. निजमेन विश्वासं विदेत चूपुतानने भारत देश सार्व भौमाधिकारानी समग्रतनु कापाडुतानने नेनु स्वीकरिंच
87 नागार्जुनसागर असेंबली कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसी ऑन 2nd May 2021 as per the Telangana State Gazette notification. Member elected will have to make or subscribe two types of oath or affirmation as per the Constitution of India and also as per the observance of rules of procedure and conduct of business in Telangana Legislative Assembly. May I request now the Honourable Speaker to administer the oath or affirmation to the member elected.
Mongol bagai tanah ini, sahun sahaja sahaja ini kan, ini kan yang mana sahun yang dua orang ini kan, Bharat Rajya yang pertama, ni zaman yang keyasaan ini jadi tercukupi nanti, Bharat Desa Saru Gubernur di kala ini, samagra tan kapar tan ini, ni yang sekarang coba ya.